Hello, RoboFans! We humans are curious about robots. The robots are pretty much everywhere. From cute toys for kids, to a complex robot that can even cook a tasty meal. Imagine, what will happen if robots turn evil? According to my knowledge, I predict that evil artificial intelligence will be the possible antichrist. Those evil robots will destroy all humans because of alterations in their basic programming with the evil computer virus. To fight against those evil robots, we have some giant robots that are so interesting. So let's begin.
Number 8.
T-52 ENRYU. Thank God, this robot is not made in China. Obviously, it is built in Japan. Right now, this robot is used in the rescue operations in accidents and natural disasters, such as an earthquake and tsunami. T-52 is a perfectly designed robot that weighs 5 tons and 3 meters tall. T-52 has the caterpillar track to go anywhere, as well as it has 2 powerful hydraulic arms that can lift and move any object up to 1 ton of weight. Generally, this robot is operated from inside, just like a construction machine. But when the situation goes worse, where the operator's safety is at risk, fortunately, the operator can control it from a control center via master-slave control or by joystick control. Currently, these life-saving robots are deployed to rescue jobs in those areas which are hazardous to human.
Number 7.
Method 2 robots. Imagine what will happen after nuclear explosion. I don't expect that Wolverine will be going to save us. Still, there is one more hope. The Method 2 robot, which is designed by South Korean company Korean Future Technology. Method 2 robot is a precautionary step against the respected president of North Korea, Kim Jong-un, because he loves to play with nuclear rockets. This robot has a comfortable cabin for the operator. Inside the cabin, there are 2 levers, which is used to control its movements. Even though this metallic robot weighs 1.3 tons and 4 meters tall, when it moves, it resembles natural human movements, like walking, as well as it replicates movements of human arms. To get these types of incredible movements, researchers spent 2 years as well as $200 million. But it is sure that on large-scale production, it will be available at affordable price with the ability to do hundreds of tasks, and it works on the versatile Linux-based platform.
Number 6.
Gundam Statue. If tourists didn't see the Gundam Statue, then it means they didn't see Japan. Even though Tokyo has many architectural tourist attractions, this one is freaking awesome. This giant robot is similar to Power Rangers' mega-zodes that have to be controlled from inside. This robot is activated by a person from inside the cabin. This robot is the biggest robot because it is 20 meters tall, as well as the heaviest robot, which weighs more than 10 tons. Because of Japanese legal formalities, this giant robot cannot move, but some plates, which are located on its head and other areas, can change their position. Around its back, the robot's thruster units are also illuminated. All these activities and complex designs were intentionally made for an anime TV show, Mobile Suit Gundam, before 1980, but right now, this robot is retired, because it is replaced by 3D animation technologies. The Unicorn Gundam can switch between Unicorn Mode and Destroy Mode.
Number 5.
The Wired Mech. Will you believe me if I tell you this 2.8 meter tall robot that weighs 180 kilograms can walk and move without electricity, and even without hydraulic movements? Actually, this is the heaviest giant robot costume. To wear this costume, the operator needs 4 people to do this. The Wired Mech was first introduced in San Diego Comic-Con 2013. Thanks to Japan's parallel mechanical design, this suit stimulates all movements of its operator. Surprisingly, this robot can talk in sci-fi robotic tones due to its pre-installed voice manipulating device.
What's your name?
Zoe.
Zoe.
Outer appearance is a superior artistic design that makes it look like an awesome killer robot. This robot is created in collaboration with Legacy Effects, Wired, YouTube, and Stan Winston School.
Number 4.
The Monkey King. Maybe you are a fan of WWE, but be ready for WWR. That is, World Wrestling Robots. The Monkey King is a giant robot that is built in China. This robot is the result of jealousy with Japanese robot Kuratas. In actuality, a Chinese robotics company, Great Metal, wants to defeat US and Japan in the robot war. That's why they secretly built this giant fighting robot. Its height and dimension are still kept secret, but rumors say it will be 10 meters tall and it weighs 4 tons. Chinese engineers designed and assembled each and every part with only one mission: to defeat its two competitors, US and Japan. The outer metallic body is strong enough to defend itself from dangerous attacks from its competitors. Monkey King is a single-seat machine that takes the form of a giant monkey, as it is capable of fighting while standing on two legs or on all fours, and its operator can control its movements from inside the AC cabin.
Number 3.
Kuratas. Kuratas is a rideable and user-operated giant robot built by the Japanese company Suidubashi Heavy Industry that was inspired by Mecha from anime. It is also known as the world's first giant boarding robot. Despite this robot has great speed and maneuverability, unfortunately, it got defeated by American robot Megabots Eagle Prime. It weighs approximately 4.5 tons and 4 meters high, but it can still be operated by a single person within it. Kuratas has a four-wheeled, 30-joint exoskeleton that can be controlled by the pilot or can be controlled remotely. It can be armed with multiple weapons, such as 6,000 RPM twin BB rotary cannons like the Terminator, a LOHAS launcher, which fires either water bottles or possibly fireworks, and a powered humanoid hand called the Iron Crow, capable of cutting any metal.
Number 2.
The Letran. As we know, Transformers are artificially intelligent vehicles. Some are superheroes and some are destructive villains. Transformers are both a secret superhero aliens as well as vehicles itself. Thanks to advancement in the robotics and auto industry, the Turkish company Letvision introduces a real-life Transformer car. They decided to convert a beautiful BMW car into a giant Autobot. The transformation from car to bot is accomplished with a combination of hydraulics and electric motors and takes just under a minute. This Autobot is a remote-controlled toy as well. Maybe this is the best and most expensive toy for grown-up kids.
Number 1.
Megabots Eagle Prime. Eagle Prime is another giant robot that is built by an American company, Megabots. Despite it weighing 12 tons and being 5 meters tall, thanks to its 430 horsepower engine, Eagle Prime is faster than you might think. A human operator sits within the head of the humanoid robot, controlling its movements. The Eagle Prime is a reason for Americans to be proud of, because it got the victory against Kurata's robot in the Megabots Giant Robot Duel League. This robot can open giant and heavy garage doors. It can change its direction without any significant delay. It has two powerful hydraulic cannons that can demolish piles of barrels and even blast targets over a long distance with its paintball cannon. And it can cut any metal smoothly. In addition, it can also be controlled via remote control by two external operators. The first person can control the speed and direction, while the second person can control the weapon system. Thanks for watching! Which robot do you find the most suitable for head-to-head with upcoming evil robots? Let me know in the comments! If you are new here, then feel free to subscribe and don't miss our latest video by clicking that bell icon. I will catch you in my next episode. Peace!